So today we got my wife's Acadia 2007. This is giving her some problems with the engine power reduce sensor going on. So she's not able to go sometimes more than 30 miles an hour, sometimes less than that. It started like doing it like once a week, every time she get the gas tank full. And then this last week I was doing it every single day. Usually you just, when that happens on this truck, we just stopped and shut it down, turn it back on, and the sensor is gone. You can keep going your way. But it's been doing it more now. A year ago, we take it to the mechanic and they changed the throttle body, which is that one right there. Looks pretty new. And we didn't have any problems until now, a year after that. So we took it back to the mechanic because it's supposed to get warranty on it. It turns out they decided to tell us that it was something with the engine. It was gonna be like $4,000. I'm like, man, I don't think this truck worth that anymore. So $4,000, ay caramba, nel. So I decided to do my research on it, and it looks like if we clean the body throttle and the air conduct, it might work. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna take it apart, clean it up, put it back on, and see if we got some help. We fix it, and we save $4,000 with $5 throttle body cleaner. So what I'm gonna do first, I'm gonna disconnect the battery. That'll allow you to, when you put everything back and connect the battery, it'll reset the sensor, so you won't have that engine power reduce anymore, hopefully. So we're gonna go ahead and take these apart. And how we're gonna do it, we're gonna start here with the air conduct. We're gonna take these two screws, take it out. And then this one has four screws, which is this one, one in the bottom, and one on the other side. So if you can see it there, there it is. So right there, yep. So that's what we're gonna do, take it apart, clean it up, and see what we have. Hopefully arreglado para toda la banda. Yeah. So let's start working on it. So now that we have the air conduct out and the throttle body, we're gonna go ahead and clean it up. It's not as dirty because they actually changed it a year ago for a ton of money, a lot of money that I paid for it. And I didn't know, I never tried to change it myself, but it would be way cheaper. But I'm gonna go ahead and clean it up. It looks kind of dirty. See, any dirt or anything that blocks the throttle body, the sensor will detect it, and that's when we get the engine power reduced. So hopefully cleaning it up, it'll work, and we don't have that message anymore. But I'm gonna go ahead and do it myself. So I bought these in Napa store, throttle body and air intake cleaner. They say it's pretty good, so I'm gonna go ahead and try this. So the way I'm gonna clean it up, I'm gonna use a toothbrush. Just go very carefully around it and just make sure everything is clean and ready. I also gonna clean the air conduct because as you can see, it's pretty dirty inside. It has some liquid in it. So I'm gonna take that out, make sure it's super clean. Be right back in a minute. So we got the throttle body super clean. As you can see, went in detail in there. Everything looks super clean. So hopefully this helped a lot. Maybe we don't get the message anymore. But yeah, just be really careful. Take your time and just go ahead and clean it as good as you can. That will make a difference because this little dust in it, like little grease and stuff that you don't think is a lot, but it can be a lot for a sensor to detect it. So let's clean it very, very clean. And now we're gonna go ahead and clean the air conduct. See if this helps too. So now I just cleaned up my air conduct very good inside. I spray a little bit of the throttle cleaner too. And just make sure you go around all these edges right here inside, because there's a lot of grease in it or something that you don't see, but if you put your finger in with a little towel, you will see all the dirt and stuff between them. So just make sure you clean those two very good. This is what I used to clean it. Well, now that everything looks pretty clean, we're gonna go ahead and put it back together. I used to clean here the connections to this one right here, a little bit in there, just to make sure everything is good and clean. So let's put it back together and see what happens. So now I'm gonna go ahead and put back the battery, get some energy here. And for this one, we're gonna need 14 millimeter. And for these four little guys, we're gonna need 10 millimeter. That hopefully saves some time for you guys. So let's get it back together and see what happened. So this is the moment of truth. El momento de la verdad, bato. Let's see if we make any difference or we still have the problem. Fingers crossed. Por favor, Dios mío, por favor. So we're gonna start the truck. And service tire monitor system. Let's get it on. Service brake out. Service monitor tire. Oh, and it went off. We don't have engine power reduce anymore, guys. So that's $4,000 that I just saved by doing it myself. Because they want to charge me that for that problem. They says was something major with the engine. I didn't think it was, because it was just working just fine, and that was the only thing that was going on with it. So it looks like it's gone. Hopefully stay like that. But there it is, guys. Hopefully save you some money and some time. I learned doing it myself. I never touched an engine before, but now I start learning it. And if I can make it work, you can make it work. So let's try it. Hands on the job, man. It just takes some effort to try it, and we can accomplish a lot of things. So working good, we don't have the message anymore. Sensor is good, looks like it. So now go ahead and drive it and enjoy the Acadia 2007. Thank you guys for visiting my channel. Please subscribe for more learning things, because I'll be doing a lot of kind of stuff on my channel just to show you guys, and maybe you get help out of that. And I learned doing it, so now I know how to clean a throttle body. You can do it too. Órale, para toda la raza. Aquí andamos. Gracias. Thank you, guys.